Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be comparing Taskade to another similar productivity software called Things and explain to our viewers why Taskade is the smarter choice for remote teams and individuals. Let's jump right into it. Now before we get started, let's first talk about what Things is. Things is a task management app for Mac OS, iPad OS, iOS and Watch OS, which is made by Culture Code, a software startup based in Stuttgart, Germany. Now in this comparison, we'll be presenting three criteria and whichever tool wins a criterion gets a point and the event of a tie, both tools get 1 point. Number one, interface. Both Taskade and Things have a beautiful and modern interface. However, Taskade has a much more workspace-oriented structure and hierarchy with folders, projects, and tasks. Things works on the concept of lists, which is why Taskade gets 1 point in this round. Number two, resources. Now, Things is very simple in terms of resources. It has reminders, calendar integration, tags, markdown, the ability to create tasks via email, etc., and others. Now, Taskade is more in-depth and has 6 different views, many ways to add attachments, sharing features with other users, integration with external calendar tools, and many ready-made templates and many other features. 1 point for Taskade in this round as well. Number three, price and availability. Now, Things is only available on Apple devices and its ecosystem, and it's also paid. Taskade is available on all major platforms, and the free plan includes all features and feels rather complete. 1 point for Taskade in this round as well. Well, there you go. We hope that we could explain to our users that while Things is a commendable software, Taskade won in all three categories because of its great interface, resources, and teamwork features that Things lack, with the final score of 3 points for Taskade and 0 for Things. With that said, we come to the end of this video. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and like and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. Links will be in the description below. Thank you for watching, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.